Hi, my name is Farid Ridwanuddin. I am campaign manager for coastal and small island and marine issue of Walhi or Friend of the Earth Indonesia. So we support people who gains blue economy because blue economy is new pattern of colonialism. And now many governments in the world use blue economy to increase economic growth from coastal, small island and marine area. And here in Indonesia, blue economy used by our government since 1919, yeah, they legalize some of or several laws to justify blue economy, yeah, in form of reclamation project and then marine protected area, tourism, port building, seasand mining, oil and gas mining, etc. And until now, this blue economy used by government to develop, to increase economic growth in Indonesia, and the government of Indonesia legalized omnibus law, yeah, to justify blue economy as a new pattern of colonialism. And for Walhi, the true power, yeah, who can manage coastal and marine resources is people power, is people power to manage small island resources, coastal resources and marine resources. And we believe under the people manage, under people management, we will find sustainability, we will find justice for now, for our generation and for future generation. Thank you.